Starting a business is difficult, but keeping your business running and successful for nearly a quarter of a century is quite a feat. That's exactly what Hemptations has done. And right now I want to welcome the owner of Hemptations, Beach, my dude. Good to have you here.
It's great to be here, as always.
All right, so tell us a little bit about your store.
We started in 1995. The original goal was to show the consumer all the great things that industrial hemp can do. You know, we now have the largest selection of hemp on the planet, so I don't think you can go anywhere else and be surrounded by more hemp products than that we have in the store.
All right, well, recent changes in Ohio law have really clarified some things about hemp supplements. So tell us about that.
That's true. With SB 57 just recently being signed by the governor, that clarifies the legality of hemp supplements in Ohio, as well as makes industrial hemp farming now legal for the agricultural community to take advantage of. And so that's really going to move the hemp supplement industry forward without any more problems in Ohio.
And you've been around for 24 years?
24 years.
That's right. And you're going to have an anniversary sale coming up.
That is correct. Our anniversary, September 1st, 1995 is when we opened. This year's sale runs from August 30th, which is a Friday, to Labor Day, September 2nd. Store-wide, everything for 20% off, maybe higher on some goods. It's a big sale for us every year.
Well, briefly talk about some of the things you brought with you today.
Oh, we've got, again, these are just some of the products that we have in the store, but paper products, the hemp oil from the seed, which is highly nutritional for the human body. We have our line of supplements, some lip balm, plastic material, some cosmetics, body products. You know, we also have pet goods. Again, a complete menagerie of things you can make from industrial hemp.
Okay, you've got it all. So tell people how they can get more information and where you're located.
Sure. Hemptations.com has all our locations, which is O'Brienville, Northside, and Sharonville in Cincinnati. We also have a location in Dayton. I host a weekly show called The High Noon Hemp Show, which you can find on YouTube if you want to, as well, which is All Things Hemp. And just come in to find a location, come in and explore the store.
All right. Beach, thank you so much for coming on. Always a pleasure.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.